Catechism of the Catholic Church 18 and 19. Practical direction for using this catechism. 18th. This catechism is conceived as an organic presentation of the Catholic faith in its entirety. It should be seen therefore as a unified whole. Numerous cross reference in the margin of the text, numbers found at the end of a sentence referring to other paragraphs that deal with the same theme, as well as the analytical index at the end of the volume, allow the reader to view each theme in its relationship with the entirety of the faith. The texts of the sacred scripture are often not quoted word for word, but are merely indicated by a reference. For a deeper understanding of such passages, the reader should refer to the scriptural texts themselves. Such biblical references are a valuable working tool in catechesis.